get that tram elevator or whatever it's called. Is there anything here? I've been there. That's where the asshole was. So, we got operations, habitation, cryo bay, and not many locations to go to.
A bar opens on the Nexus. Visitors herald the vortex as a sign of civility, and the opposite of civility, as more sleepers wake in need of a drink. This is Agent S.
Agent S?
If I die, I'm
gonna
sue your asses.
The fuck?
Blowing that hot air, pal. It'll dry out faster.
Let's talk to this guy.
I hear you went down to Eos. Did you find anything to help my case?
You're a liar. The chief's Omnitool recorded you over the body, admitting to killing him.
What? Wait, that's not... What are you trying to pull?
Sam, playback.
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock. Well, shit. Guess my fate is sealed.
Except that your shot missed. A kep blast to the back killed Reynolds.
Are you serious? I'm innocent. What a stroke of luck. The conviction will have to be overturned. The sentence thrown out.
I'm going to Tan, and I might have a different opinion. You did try to cover it all up.
Look, I'm sorry I lied, but if my shot missed, I'm innocent, plain and simple.
You still wanted to kill him. You still wanted him dead, so... What are all these points here? Am I supposed to scan shit?
An animal did this?
Affirmative. I am able to track it.
Sharp instrument or tool, multiple metal or bone protrusions. Davis?
No, I don't want to talk to a spokesperson. I want to talk to you.
Sid? Where are all these people? They weren't here before.
No, I don't
Fine,
want
let's talk
to
them.
I want to... Pathfinder? Wow. I'm Davis Carr, Helios News Service. Maybe you've heard my voice over the vids. I'm trying to file a story right now, but hey.
HNS, huh? Where are the rest of you?
I had an editor, but it's crazy out here. Now, beyond a freelancer or two, I'm it. All that stands between freedom and tyranny, or something. I haven't had much sleep.
Were you a journalist back in the Milky Way?
I was. Sort of. Only had a couple internships under my belt. Good places, though. The New Star Chronicle even sent me to Mars for a week. The plan was just to work as a reporter out here. Then the uprising happened. We got a little too close. My editor was killed. Tan blamed our broadcasts for stirring unrest. It was bullshit. Now all I want to do is keep going.
Who pays for you to do this?
Technically, HNS is an arm of the Initiative, but we serve the public, not them. Sometimes the higher-ups try and tell us what to broadcast, Tan especially, but we decide what to run and how to run it. It causes friction, but at least I can live with myself.
Talk to you later, Davis.
Hey, Ryder, before you go, I hate to ask,
Oh, God.
But it seems like your job takes you all over, the places we can't broadcast yet. If I send receivers to your ship, would you mind placing them on some planets? It'll help get news out to even the most far-flung colonists.
What do you need from me exactly?
I'm digging up good stories here, but not a lot of people beyond the Nexus can hear them. Our long-distance transmitter sends package data between ships and even planet-side, provided there's a receiver on the other end. I need someone to place receivers and boost our signal. We only have a few, so they need to go on planets with people.
Sure.
Okay, Davis. I'll help you get set up.
Great. Just place a receiver near an outpost, and they'll get our reports.
It's you! You're the human Pathfinder! I'm Cid, Vetra's sister.
Oh, shit!
Vetra's told me all about you. Well, not all about you, but the important bits. I should probably get back to work. It was real nice meeting you, though.
What work do you do here?
Oh, I just monitor comms from colonists. Progress updates, hazards encountered. Note it down, pass on a report to Sean at the end of the day.
Important job.
I know. It's nice to hand in a report and have someone say I helped.
I'll let you get back to work.
It's a funny looking animation you got there.
Weekly injury report. Minimum casualties. A good week.
Can I talk to her? Lieutenant Sajax.
Hey, Ryder, I'd like a moment.
Yes? Lieutenant Sajax, right?
Sajax.
That's me. I'm putting together Apex strike teams to protect the people and assets you're setting up out there. We don't have a good sense of what we're up against and could benefit from your experience.
There's no replacement for first-hand experience.
I agree, but your insights on the assholes out there would really help. You'll see. Apex will make a difference.
Gather intel on enemies.
Apex leaders notified.
Still got 14 minutes to go.
No news on the Turian Ark yet? Or is this militia business?
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Apex team leaders reporting back.
Apex personnel, please check your duty roster for important updates. Species are at odds as talks break down.
Why is this guy crouched? I guess he gets tired of staying on his feet all day, but.
How many times have I told you this story?
343.
Wait, what? You've been keeping count? Rushan, that's not funny.
Docile Pallad variant likely came aboard on Nexus on a shuttle from EOS. It seems to be building a nest from forged mechanical scraps. It poses no further threat.
Pathfinder, I believe you found the culprit responsible for the power shortages.
Alert Professor Herrick to come secure it.
Apex personnel, please check your duty roster for important updates.
Pathfinder, thanks for helping Raj and Zara find Atkins. Kadara Port can swallow him whole for all I care. Del told me you saw her arguing with Spender. Pyjak's doing his best to throttle my department.
How's he getting away with that?
Spender doesn't know the first thing about engineering, but he knows how to play people. More importantly, he still talks to the exiles. I'm sure of it. I just can't prove it without your help.
This needs to be investigated.
I'm glad someone thinks so. Talk to Kandros. He likely has security footage, some kind of evidence. But you'll have to convince him to authorize release.
Nothing more for now.
Try not to die out there.
Okay.
Maintenance crews, please report to the comments area.
Ryder, can you believe this place?
One space station slightly dented?
You should have seen it a year ago. It was more than just dented. Anyway, thanks for bringing me on. Tan can't kick me off the station now, and it's been nice seeing my granddaughter again.
The two of you seem close.
It's been Kesha, me against the galaxy the moment I got her. Well, maybe not as much now, but it sure was early on.
Nice.
Colonial Affairs, please advise Director Tan of your death.
I did get another level. I got 8 points now. Should I keep building my tech up or do something else? Invasion, team support, assault turret. Direct tab button directs the turret to attack a particular target. Hold button detonates the turret, damaging nearby enemies. Turret base health, damage per shot. Singularity recharge time. Area damage when destroyed. I'm gonna get this overload up and running. Change to one additional target when charged. Oh, I can do that. Oh, you can still mix and match them like that. Ah. Well, I'm gonna take the damage versus shields. That's for sure. The engineer profile is now at rank 2. Really? Ooh, 54 points in tech. 25% all combo damage, construct health regeneration, construct tech damage, small drones. Nice. Addison's office. I don't even wanna consider talking to her. Do I have to talk to Tan about something?
Pathfinder, do you have just a minute? Ryder, isn't it? Kerry Tavessa, freelance vidmaker.
Uh-huh.
This is Hakim, my producer. I could use your help.
What are you looking for?
Director Tan's asked for an uplifting documentary on the initiative. Translation, paint rainbows over our problems. But our problems are history. People deserve the truth, not propaganda.
Nice to see someone so devoted to her work.
That's kind. Sometimes the camera makes people shy away from me.
That's a shame.
So that's what I need. The truth, I mean. Someone needs to record the history we're making.
Maybe a crisis is the time for hope, rather than hard truths.
That was Tan's angle. But if we pretend everything's fine, who does that truly serve? The heart of my documentary will be an interview series. I was hoping you'd take part. I want the dirt and blood of our story, not the convenient fairy tale Tan's looking for. Interested?
He don't mind treading on the initiative director's toes?
What would he do? Pull funding we don't have? I'm game as you are.
Why do they give the Asari such big eyes? And they all look the same, by the way.
Okay, interview away.
Let's start at home. 14 months and the Nexus still isn't finished. Arcs are missing, we have people in exile. By any standard, this wasn't the plan. Our leadership describes these as anticipated issues. Would you agree?
All expeditions have to deal with supplies, enemies, or, hell, just getting lost. We'll deal with all of them. We just need time.
Tan will love that. But if that's your take, that's what goes in. Bandwidth means I'm transmitting in short bursts, so that's all for now. But you can bet I'll have more questions later. This was
more fun than I expected. You were great. I'll get to work editing.
All right.
Hello again.
Hello. Director Tan is expecting you.
Last time I was here, this was a storage closet.
Pathfinder Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
We're still getting the commons area ready. Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
Not good enough.
We don't have enough people. My workers need a break, Tan.
I sympathize, but not until our survival is no longer at risk. Now please excuse me while I meet with our Pathfinder. Hey, Ryder. Addison told me about the outpost. You're the hero of the hour.
Let's hold off on the celebration. We haven't found home yet.
Oh, there's no need for modesty. Success affords leverage over those who doubted you.
And you're my best friend.
A patron. One who shares your vision of a prosperous future.
Due respect, Director Tan, but you don't know me.
Oh, I think I do. Your ingenuity speaks for itself, Ryder. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming. It's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the wall.
Damn.
Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
I plan on doing a lot more than that.
That's the confidence we need. Take charge and ignore your critics.
Careful. He'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Ah, my staff.
Colleagues, you wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you, Tan?
I remind you, I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
This isn't the time for arguing over who gets to be king. Too much is at stake. We should be cooperating.
That's what I've been saying since we arrived.
Then I look forward to winning our Pathfinder support.
Though I worry about your decision on Eos, Ryder. A military outpost won't help feed the Nexus, not the way scientists might have.
But it will protect us from a growing list of threats.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on. What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Kett are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them. Yes, I think that's best. You have my permission.
I wasn't really asking for it.
Of course. I support that kind of enthusiasm.
Right.
A better beginning.
This is Harry, back on the Ark.
Go ahead.
We may have found a way to talk to your brother, sort of. Drop by when you can. Hyperion Medbay.
Will do.
Shit. What is this memorial?
Pathfinder. We are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
Right. Something about Andromeda viability and perks. Could be useful.
Is this Dan's office? God damn, this place is huge. You can see Quora here. What is she doing?
Whole mood of the Nexus has changed since Eos. You really can feel it. New outpost, a Pathfinder's help, people waking up. It's a fresh start.
Third time's a charm, if you happen to have a Pathfinder around.
Can't always rely on luck. From here, it's hard work. But it's damn good to know we're on the right track.
A reminder to all personnel, overtime hours remain in effect.
a model of the Ravuna, an early Turian starship, and the first to travel beyond the mass relay. This is the Normandy. Secretly acquired blueprints of the SSV Normandy SR-2, a stealth frigate based on designs co-developed by the System Alliance and the Turian Hierarchy. ESAV Majority, humanity's first crewed ion engine starship, built using technology proven by ESA Smart Probe in 2003 CE. Datapad. Pathfinder's armor.
Superintendent Cash reminds
you've
everyone
had a year
all
to think about it.
Must be
it's
approved
the Scourge, Director Tan. Its origin defies all known explanation.
How? We brought all that equipment along.
And the Tempest readings are
helpful. Damn.
But we've just scratched the surface.
The history of the initiative cannot show that we were defeated by a space cloud.
Some things are bigger than we are.
I will not accept that excuse. This is science, and your merry band over there are scientists, aren't they? Figure it out.
Goodbye, Director.
Ryder, you're off to a promising start. I meant what I said. You are a symbol now of hope that things will get better. Though I worry about this terraforming network. What do we really know about it?
It's like nothing we've ever seen. It's clear somebody had big plans for this cluster.
But who?
Not sure yet, but at least we're on the trail.
Did you have some other business?
Director, I checked out that murder. Nilkin didn't do it, but there's proof that he meant to.
This is unfortunate. We're trying to give the people a sense of stability, leadership they think they can count on. And we're setting precedent for justice here in Andromeda. Now this, a convicted murderer who didn't commit the murder.
I hear you. It sucks when things aren't black and white.
Are they ever? If we suppress the evidence and uphold the conviction, we're banishing a man for a crime he technically didn't commit. If we throw the conviction out, we're freeing a man who tried to take matters into his own hands, then covered it up. Your investigation complicated this. You should take responsibility for the outcome. Do we still exile him for murder?
Well, he meant to. He is kind of a dick. Let's see what happens when we release him.
It was crazy down there. Life and death. But his shot didn't kill Reynolds. We have to let him go.
You're a bottom line type of person. I hope we don't regret it. All right, so be it. He will do community service for his role in the chaos. But he's a free man. Well, at least we'll have this sordid business behind us.
More skill points. Damn, son.
Reminder to all personnel, overtime hours remain in effect.
Why do I need to speak with Addison?
No, it isn't what we wanted, but what choice do we have? How the hell should I know?
Keep saying the same thing,
you're
bitch.
Shaking things up, Pathfinder. My department actually has colonial affairs to direct. And you have new tools to help grow the initiative. AVP, ready for spending.
I'll do the exploring. Don't you have someone else to track the numbers?
Get off your perch. This is where numbers become lives. You and your team are out there making Andromeda viable. That empowers all of us. Hit a threshold. A new cryo group can be brought out. Want more security, like you chose at Prodromos? That's your call. Brecker will introduce the interface and handle minutia. All you need to do is decide what life in Andromeda means. No pressure.
Speak with Addison assistant. Vladimir Brecker.
Hello, Pathfinder. I am Cryo Deployment Administrator Vladimir Brecker, C-63 Galati. Your first task is to decide irrevocably the course of every life in the initiative.
You're kidding?
Yes, of course. but now you respect what we're doing. Andromeda viability and Nexus thresholds are your tools, your reward, and our future. How can I help?
Tell me about the threshold.
How are you measuring thresholds?
It's based on resource estimates and general stability, a metric of acceptable scope and risk. The more you achieve, the greater capacity we can accommodate, the more the initiative can do for you. Simplest explanation? The more you do, the more room we have to grow.
Mm-hmm.
All right, Brekka. Where do I start?
The interface is active and will respond only to a Pathfinder. It's ready for your first selection. You may begin shaping the initiative at your leisure. We await your first application of AVP, Pathfinder. Just access the interface.
So I should have asked some more questions. Okay, there's a lot of shit to do around here. Jesus Christ. There's a lot of little quests to do. Carrie's still here.
Apex personnel, please check your duty roster for important updates.
Glad to see you finally. I hear you've been busy out there.
That was a long pause.
That's one word for it.
Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Ark.
What?
What's the word on the Turian Ark?
Scattered we already readings. Had this conversation.
If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
We already had this conversation. What the fuck?
I was told I should talk to you about the mutiny.
I wasn't on the Nexus when it happened. I started reading up on it, but you know how things get around here.
Do you know where Spender was during that time?
Why Spender? Wait, you think he might have had something to do with the mutiny?
Maybe. Just trying to sort things out.
You know, the logs I did look through showed a few discrepancies. I meant to dig deeper. If you're investigating, how about I give you access to the Security Bit archives?
Thank you.
Anything else?
Nope.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
This lady's gone.
Supply request is in. Replacement armor's out.
Apex personnel, please check your duty roster for important updates.
This guy should not be in prison anymore, right? There they are.
I can't believe it. You're free. Oh, Pathfinder, we have you to thank.
Yes. I'm glad you did the right thing, Ryder.
You'd better live a clean life, Nilkin, or else.
What? What does she mean by that, love?
I'll tell you later. Let's just get home.
Okay. Oh, here we go. Security footage.
Huh. This file won't play. Sam, can you boost the quality?
Processing. Playback initiated.
Wait. Is he handing something over to one of the mutineers?
Take this. It'll help. Normally, don't.
I am sorry, Pathfinder. This backup file is corrupted. The audio tracks are heavily degraded. Someone may have deleted the original, and this version was restored during a system-wide reset.
Sounds like a cover-up to me.
I concur. While I cannot restore any more audio, the location appears to be Kadara.
How do you figure?
In common parlance, lip-reading. I do not recognize the location from any current data. It appears mountainous and populated. We will need to find the planet before I can confirm. I will contact you via my node.
Let's go confront Spender.
Apex personnel, please check your duty roster for important updates.
Is there anything else I have here? Doesn't seem like it. Okay. Operations.
Hydroponics reports oxygen production is nominal.
Spender, I think, is on the docking bay, right? What's the habitation deck anyway? Let's go to Cryo Bay first. Oh, habitation deck is where I have my, or the father's room and Sam node, right? Okay, we got a few things here. Information wall, okay.
Once we gather a few more colonists, we'll be taking you over to the Nexus. You'll need to clear immigration.
There was some kind of emergency when we arrived?
We hit an energy cloud. They're calling it the Scourge.
Wow, that doesn't sound scary.
The Nexus got it worse. As long as you avoid it, things seem to be okay.
This is not good. Damned exiles. Boy, Pathfinder. Today has not been a good day.
Where's that?
A large shipment of medical supplies intended for Prodromus was intercepted by those damned exiles. Scouts confirmed they've divvied the supplies up among their own outposts.
It would be nice if the people you banished would just mind their own business, but they never do.
Funny thing. People you kill mind their own business. And then it's super easy to take back what they took. Maybe when you come across them assholes, you can rectify all this.
An exile raid. Okay, what we got here?
Harry, what's happening with Scott?
Well, we got him out of the pod. I don't want to get your hopes up, but Sam managed to, find him, you might say.
I don't follow.
Well, he's still in a coma, but he also has an implant like yours, and Sam managed to access it. He's made contact.
That's incredible. He's okay?
Vitals are steady, but I'm letting Sam take the lead on this one.
Though in a coma, Scott's mental processes remain intact.
So is he okay?
You can ask him yourself. A moment while I establish a link with his implant. Proceed.
Scott? Can you hear me?
Is that you, sis? I don't understand. What's happening?
There was a problem with your stasis pod. You're in a coma. On the Hyperion. Do you understand?
Wow, really? How are we talking?
Sam linked into your implant, but they say you're stable. You're safe and sound in the medbay.
Guess I'll take your word for it. I can't feel anything, but I still hear you. Is Dad okay?
We'll tell him the truth.
I'm not sure how to say this, but he's dead, Scott.
What?
There was an accident.
What do you mean? Accident? How? I mean, Dad.
I know. It was all very sudden. Nothing anyone could do.
I don't believe it.
I'm sure he'd want to be here now.
Did we at least find home? Dad kept talking about how amazing it would be.
Just wait till you see it. It's amazing. Even better than the hype.
I hope Dad got to see it.
He did.
I should be with you now.
You were never one to quit, little brother. A nap won't hold you back.
Yeah, I guess so. Dad would want us to push on.
So would Mom.
Yeah, wherever they are. I figure Mom is giving him the business for me.
What happened?
The connection was only temporary. His condition remains stable.
Sorry, it seemed better than nothing. I'll keep you posted, promise.
Thanks, Harry.
That was kind of scary. Okay. Let's go to the habitation deck. See if we get anything there. If we have any missions. Man, this girl can run. What is this? Hyperion? Operations? There's nothing here? Angry woman.
It's you, Pathfinder. I have a word or two for you.
Is there a problem?
Your father is my problem. He's everyone's problem. We're all paying for Alec Ryder's ego. He preyed on Jean Garson's trusting nature and bulldozed us to this godforsaken place. Now she's dead, and we'll all soon follow.
Hey, my dad died for this dream. He was trying to fix things for all of us.
Some dream. He fixed us all right. Go to hell, Pathfinder.
Can I just kick this woman's ass? Fuck this bitch. Excuse me? Hops? Oh! I need to scan things for the bar, don't I? Yes, I do.
Welcome back, Ryder.
That's all for now.
Of course. Welcome back, Ryder.
Dr. Aradana at the tech lab sent some equations for you to solve.
I'm ready.
Transferring them now. Have fun. Hey, what the? Sam?
Lilith is code detected. Please stand by.
Sam?
Attempting to countermand Lilith is code. Please stand by.
Is there anything I can do? Sam? Is that another malfunction, or... Sam? You trying to show me something? Okay, I think I got it. Sam, talk to me.
Hello, Pathfinder. Please initialize the console to restore normal operations.
Sam, what happened?
The equations contained a Trojan horse program. A virus, specifically targeted to sever our connection and render me helpless. Reconnecting would be impossible.
How do you feel? Are you okay?
I cannot feel pain. However, I would avoid repeating the experience, which is the purpose of pain in organic life.
Unlock the door. Let's head to the tech lab and see what Dr. Aradana has to say.
Dr. Aradana. Dead bitch.
When studying an extinct race, it is important that our preconceptions and current knowledge not color the facts. We must look to the evidence itself. The Protheans constructed the Citadel and an incredible network of mass effect relays. This speaks to a culture of the highest order. Such a monumental achievement surely must come from an enlightened race that was in harmony with its people, free of conflict and strife. Without the ability to study a living example, however, this can never be determined with 100% accuracy.
Your father's personal logs.
Okay, I gotta scan some more stuff around here. Around the Nexus.
What's the latest about waking people up?
We're in a holding pattern. Word is that the Nexus doesn't have enough room.
But they've been here for
Lani.
Pathfinder? Have to go now. See you later.
The fuck later. Is Lani? Why am I even talking to her? Just Captain Dunn.
Ryder, this new station leadership I'm hearing about finally let you out of their sight? Looks like. Took them long enough.
Will you be bringing Hyperion folks out of stasis?
That's my job. We're keeping it to specific personnel for now. Those who can help the Nexus get back on its feet. But with outpost settlement starting, we'll soon be able to wake up more.
Okay.
Thanks for the talk.
Sure thing.
Is that all I scanned for the bar? Doesn't look like there's anything else. Search for memory. Confront Spender. Priority. Helios assignments. Medical supplies. Place a receiver. Take the Milky Way hops back to Vortex. Okay, I'm going there anyway. Scan planets across Helios. I scanned 20 out of 50? Oh, it's only for this specific quest. Like, maybe there are more. Scan Andromeda wildlife. Keep the researchers. Okay. Okay, so that's the only thing I need to bring back there. Go, Ryder, go! Sprint!
A worker was lost to space during repairs on the Nexus hull. The victim's name has been withheld until next of kin in the Milky Way is notified. This is HNS.
Yeah, nobody's gonna respond to that notification. What is that? What is this here? Oh, the better crafting, okay.
So how things go?
Will go out in a few minutes. It's all in fun, so don't worry if you're not a pro. Poetry, jokes, you can even sing if you like. Looking forward to your proposals.
What?
Wow, where did you find those? Never mind, don't answer that. I think they're straight from the Milky Way.
Give me a drink, man.
You're back.
People happen when you work at a bar.
Got you there, Dutch.
I'll have to get used to you too, I guess. Fine. You can be a regular. What's your name?
Ryder.
I'm Dutch. That's Anan over there. Be careful. The snark is strong with that one.
Snark is good. I can work with snark.
Ugh. You're one of those.
Looks like you're outnumbered, Dutch.
You'd think people would reconsider picking on the guy making the drinks, but no. Speaking of, wanna try this one? I'm going to call it the Tall Moose.
The Tall Moose.
Drinks are fizzing tonight.
All right. Can I sign up for the open mic? No. Okay.
Ryder.
Liam. The hydroponics area is nice.
Just make no sense.
I made sense of them. It was a little bug. You guys had a little bug.
This is cat DNA? Are you sure the scan isn't contaminated?
I'm certain, Professor.
Then, Sam, we need more data on life in the cluster, whatever you can find.
Welcome, Pathfinder. Did Sam solve the equations I sent?
Not really.
Solve them? They almost brought down Sam Node.
The equations contained a virus designed to target artificial intelligence.
You think I... Never! I abhor violence against any life, organic or synthetic.
I'm sure you wouldn't hurt me or Sam, but I need to investigate.
I understand.
I've seen a lot of down with AI sentiment lately. Graffiti, complaints to 10. Perhaps someone took the next step.
Why would anyone hate artificial intelligence?
Synthetic life has different needs and motivations. It can be mysterious and powerful. Many fear what is not understood.
Down with AI.
If graffiti is the best they can do, maybe they could use some artificial intelligence.
Entire species were driven into exile by AI they created, champ. That leaves a mark.
Attacking Sam is bold, though. I wonder if there have been similar incidents.
The AI kiosk was busted this morning.
I can look around.
Look for anti-AI activity on the Nexus. How would that even look? Keyboard to enter. Gina... Edition. There we go. Nice. And I got XP for that. Okay, let's see if I can find that asshole. Okay, if you click that, it centers your camera. Vina? Is this guy around here or not?
All clear.
All clear, huh? Let's go get Spencer. Where the fuck is that guy? He's in operations. Oh shit. I didn't know that.
Top scientists have a few answers as the dark energy anomaly known as the Scourge limits travel and communication in the cluster. This is Agent S.
Agent S. Where is this guy? Who is this?
Lana. They're just trying to boost our morale.
Lana.
Pathfinder, maybe you can clear this up.
How can I help?
My friend Jory was on Eos the first go-round, barely survived. Now they want him to go back.
They're saying the conditions are improved, that it's safe now, is it?
It's still dangerous. It's safe. It's still dangerous.
We'll be dealing with threats on Eos for a while. If you're still recovering from your experiences, best stay on Nexus.
Yeah.
You see, Lana? I told you. Thank you, Pathfinder. I'll do that.
There you go.
Any logistics updates are due within the hour.
Where the fuck is this guy? Where is Spencer? He's over here.
Do you have just a minute?
Oh, who's this? Carrie, huh? Oh, it's the reporter.
Hi. The documentary's going great. Your comments really got people talking. Director Tan loved the first broadcast. Sent a contribution for your expenses.
Thanks.
Let's get to the juicy stuff. Building a military outpost so early has been pretty controversial. Kandros approves, but others say it paints the initiative as a conqueror.
I hope the Kets see a military presence, and know we're not taking their attacks lying down.
Our leaders are hoping that too. Facing those risks must be stressful. How do you relax between missions?
You first. I spend time with my team, I hit the bar, I study. Or Stargaze combat training. Let's romance her.
What about you? Can't imagine you putting your camera down for anything.
I'm not the one history cares about.
I need a minute to think about my answer. And I'd like to know.
Back home, I'd go sailing. I love the water. Nowadays, I play ocean sounds, close my eyes, and remember. Okay, your turn.
Spend time with the team.
My crew and I take downtime together. We're a team.
This is history, too, these little moments between. Shots of this remnant tech, some narration, that completes an episode. Thanks for stopping.
Nice, nice. Wait for Kiri's next interview.
That remnant vault is sealed. Can we get a model?
A model? William Spender.
The mutant you want, Ryder, is it? William Spender. Apologies if we met before, I meet a lot of people running colonial affairs.
Running colonial affairs? I thought you were the assistant director.
That's right. Assistant to Addison. So we know who does all the real work.
From what I've heard, your hands are pretty dirty. I saw the footage. You were handing something off.
What footage? From Gavorkum? Routine business meeting. Whoever you're talking to clearly has an axe to grind. And frankly, a Pathfinder shouldn't be wasting time on a witch hunt. You'd be wise to let this be.
Locate the planet mentioned in the security footage. Well, I guess that's gonna take a while. What else we got here?
Apex team leaders reporting back.
What's this anti-AI activity? It's on the docking bay, huh?
Authorities continue work to establish contact with our Milky Way descendants. As of now, beacons confirming arrival in Helios remain unanswered. This is HNS.
What? She's red.
Detecting Pathfinder Ryder.
Hi there. Excuse the educational stuff. I hacked a Vena as a sock puppet. So, our virus set you free. Hope you're doing better without that AI jammed into your head.
I don't care what she says. We can't work these. You sent that virus to free me? From Sam?
Not just me. Our movement. We couldn't let you suffer with that thing in your brain.
Pathfinder, it's possible they don't realize their virus failed. Pretending that it worked might win their trust.
Hello? Ryder?
No, Sam, I'm great.
Yes. I can't believe I'm free. Thank you.
This is what our movement is for. Helping people like you. Knight says human AI merging is a threat to all life. And she'd know, trust me. Oh, Knight's our founder. The virus wouldn't exist without her.
What? Why? That's why you came here in the first place. I have friends on the station. Can I meet her?
So where are you running this puppet show from?
Our sanctuary. I'll ask Knight if you can come visit.
Great, thanks.
Can't promise anything, but watch your email. Bye.
Watch your email,
huh? A whole movement of AI-hating hackers with a leader called Knight.
Did you know
she and her followers seem to have experience with human-AI partnership?
If they attacked you, they're capable of anything. I'll check my email. We need to find them.
I was intelligent. I could hold this entire station hostage.
Wait for an email. She's gone bananas.
Imagine what it could do to your family.
she's spewing all kinds of shit. Gather intel. Okay. I guess I have to go to the Onaon system, right?
My name is Avena. If I was intelligent, I could hold this entire station hostage.
This is amazing. I can't believe it.
Is this how you get down there? Yes, it is. You have to go through here. Okay. Board the Tempest? Hell yeah.
Korda's looking for you.
Of course she is. Everybody's looking for me. Where can you make your loadout? There we go. I barely use the pistols, but you know, might as well do that loadout. Damn. This is an awesome view, man.